C key for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you're in a party. Press the V key to form a party.
How you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
If you're making money for the fam, say yeah. Yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious. About this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation.
Set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
See you later.
Thank you.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
Foot at a time.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me...
Be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in Belize, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're going to climb the ladder to the lead, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex.
Hey!
Thank you.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. This used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Sessions for out of towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impressed? Maybe I'll give you a little something, something to get your car up to showdown standards.
Like the sound of that. You can't get a point.
when we was kids, we can definitely come back again.